Good morning. The retro biker here again. Out for a ride on the Tiger this morning. Air temperature's 8 degrees. Overnight frost has cleared. Roads are a little bit damp. We're going to head up the Thanet Way to Brenly Corner, back down the A2 to Dover. Maybe stop and have a look if anybody's at H's. The Tiger fully loaded today. Panniers, top case, tank bag. She still rides beautifully. Little bit of breeze, the roads are drying. Saturday. What is it, the 10th of February? Next Friday we have a trip up to the XL for the MCN Cowanash Bike Show. Have a look at the new Triumphs again. And we're hoping to meet up with the Missenden Flyer, who's going to be on the principal insurance stand. So we're going to pop in there and say hello to him. See if principal can help us with a multi-bike insurance policy. See what Karen Nash can do. I mean, Bennett's will be there as well. cruise control is on. This is the Thanet Way, the A299. Tire pressures are good, 90 mile tank range. So this is Brenly Corner. I'm going to turn onto the A2 and head towards Dover. So a nice cup of tea at H's. Back on the road again. Thank you. Quarter to.